live from the Gabba, Sunday afternoon.
2 p.m. Sydney time on Radio Australia.
This is Radio Australia News. Hello, I'm Sonia Heidemann. The headlines. The US urges Egypt to start a process that responds to the aspirations of its people. A suicide bomber kills the deputy governor of Afghanistan's southern Kandahar province, and four people killed in a twin truck bomb.
A bit of positive pressure on you, I guess. It's good to know that I not only Red Bull, but also the great Australian legend is looking out and sort of knows what I'm doing. So that was great to read, the other day. I'd say it's a pressure. You're being watched by more people now, but if you can turn it into a positive, then it will probably motivate me to try and get up there a bit quicker and prove them right.
For people who don't know how Formula One works, what stage are you at?
It's a fantastic honour. I've said it before about equaling Alex Tobin's record. He's stayed again. He's a fantastic servant of the game, still to this day, and a real gentleman. So, firstly, it's a great honour to match it, and then secondly, it'll be even a bigger honour to surpass the record. I don't know what else to say. It's sort of...